Good afternoon to everyone. First of all, thank you to Mr. Ashish Goyal and also Pentagon for inviting us on SME Emerge Stars at Click Conclave 2018. On behalf of World Star Power Limited, I, Darshit Thakur, being a company secretary, being honored and privileged to represent the presentation, and thank you to our all-time director, Mr. Vishal Bansara. Stargo Battery was manufactured in the year 1982 at Jamnagar, Gujarat. We have incorporated a private limited company named as the Gold Star Battery Private Limited in the year 1999 with the ROC. Gold Star is one of the number one battery manufacturing company in Gujarat. Our chairman, Mr. Murjibhai Pansara, is known as the battery man because he has started a manufacturing business since 20 years. Okay. And the product range covers various types of batteries, which includes automatic, inverter, solar, SMS, VRLA, as well as e-rickshaw and motorcycle batteries. The company caters all three segments of the market: exports, domestic, after sales market, and the OEM. The battery has a life expectancy of life around 42 to 48 months from the date of usage and can be recycled. We have a country-wise exports in India, West Africa, Nepal, Lebanon, Uganda also. We have an installed capacity of around 50,000 battery manufacturing plant per month. And also we are expanding the installed capacity of making around 1 lakh batteries per month in the coming future. We also have a manufacturing plant in Uganda, South Africa, and with 300 employees and 2 lakh square feet. This is our history. We have incorporated the private limited in 1999, and in 2017 we got listed in National Stock Exchange English platform. This is our management: Murjibhai Pansara, chairman, promoter; Amritlal Pansara, Vishal Pansara. We have also Navneet Pansara, managing director, but due to some problem we can't add it to the slide. Sorry for that. These are our organization structure. These are manufacturing unit at Jamnagar. This is the manufacturing process. It's a battery recycling unit, gray oxide and red oxide unit. It's a tablet positive pressure die casting machine, testing machine, curing machine. Fully automatic assembly line, inter-cell welding. This IR testing, heat sealing, then air pressure test, acid dilution process, this process storage, also chiller, RO plant, DM motor plant, battery charge formation. We have a quality department. We have a spectrometer to analyze lead and its alloys. Our old product passes through a tedious quality check process. We have a testing facility to test raw material, semi-finished products, and finished products. We also have a chemical lab to test all the raw materials, and electric lab to test capacity and life cycle of the batteries. Now we have newly launched products. This is automatic batteries for car, tractor, and heavy duty trucks. Also, a tabular batteries for inverter and solar applications. These SLI and tabular batteries for e-rickshaw. These SMS VRLA batteries for UPS applications. These are motorcycle batteries. These all are our newly launched products. These are business strategy: expand our retail customer base, to improve the capacity utilizations, also to pursue international growth opportunities and improve and increase the operational efficiencies. These are competitive strengths: integrated plant, quality control, diversified product portfolio, experienced promoters, and also dedicated marketing, strong relations with Amaron. These are financials. In detail, you can also visit our website for the same. These are P&L statements. We have also been in a new vision for power. Okay, and we are sharing with you one report from India's Energy Storage Mission, a Make in India opportunity for globally competitive battery manufacturing. India's urban population will nearly double in the next decade. More than 500 million people will live, work, travel in Indian cities. This rapid growth poses many social, economic, and environmental challenges. Electric vehicle component manufacturing is one such industry that can help this ambitious and capable country to achieve this important objective. We Goldstar look forward to take this opportunity to build a new economic engine for India. India's aspiration to achieve 100% electric vehicle sales by 2030 is adding further impetus for rapid change in the global automotive and battery manufacturing industry. We Goldstar look forward to seeing how abundant, cheap batteries made in India can not only support the government's goal for vehicle electrification, renewable energy integration and growth, but also speed the world's transition to clean energy economy. Now talking globally, US, China and Europe have introduced a fuel economy standards that favor EVs, and policy frameworks are becoming more ambitious as EV technology becomes more mainstream. Additionally, Norway has established a target to phase out gasoline cars by 2025. India has announced that all new shells of car will be electric by 2013, while Britain and France have announced plans to ban the sale of new gasoline and diesel cars by 2040. India is poised to lead the world in the deployment of shared electric connected mobility system. Therefore, Goldstar is poised to become a number one battery manufacturing company in India. In short, we can say that Goldstar are proudly made in India, and there is a slogan of our company, "Is battery mein dam hai." Thank you. If you want any further additional information relating to company, then we have also with us our whole-time director, Mr. Vishal Palsar. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.